So, Kareem, before Mayweather fought Andre Berto, Floyd Mayweather said, my two possible opponents will be either Karim Mayfield or Andre Berto. It put you on the spotlight. Mayweather fought Berto. If Mayweather comes back for number 50 and says, Karim Mayfield, step in the ring with me, what can we expect?
Man, to be honest, you know that I'm going to put my heart on the line, man. Y'all seen that I just, I seen what I just did with an eight-day notice, man. I will put my all in there, you know what I mean? Especially for a check like that, man. I'm risking it all. And you see, I'm not going to lay down, push down, or nothing. You know what I mean? I'm coming for the gusto. I'm not boxing. I'm not coming in there boxing. Believe that. I'm coming in there mobbing, mugging, and mopping. You feel me?
What would be the difference between Karim Mayfield and the first 49 opponents who were not able to beat Mayweather?
I say the difference would be, you know, for one, I got the whole Bay Area will sell that place out. It wasn't even sold out, you know, out there in Roberto. But we would sell that place out for sure. The other thing would be is, you know, man, I'm coming with the streets, man. I'm coming straight street taxes. And what I would do differently is I would come with all street, man. Because he done seen all boxing tactics from the best to the A, B to C. I would come with the zoo. You know what I mean? I come with the zoo street alleyway tactics. Just the ones that had the best chance against Floyd was the guys, the likes of Castillo, the Madonnas, them type of guys that didn't box. They was coming with straight mugging. I'm coming with the street alleyway, alley dog fighting Floyd Mayweather, man. And that's what would bring a great, way better fights for the fans. Taking chances. Man.
I gotta ask you this. Recently, Mayweather and Amir Khan got into it ringside. Did you see it?
I missed that one.
Mayweather and Amir were going, giving shots. If they fight, what could we expect?
I could see, Amir landing some good shots just because of his speed. But, I mean, anyone that tries to do anything technical with Floyd, it's going to be the same thing, man. Manny Pacquiao, fast, unorthodox, couldn't touch him, Amir ain't going to touch him regardless. Amir ain't going to touch him.
Pacquiao Bradley 3.
Oh my goodness, man. Pacquiao again for the third time, man. You know, Telly Atlas is an okay trainer. You know, I don't like to speak bad about anyone, but he's spoken so bad on me in so many past fights, you know, as if, you know, I've never seen a commentator speak bad about a fighter's style, regardless of how their style was. Regardless of how a person wins, they figure out how to win a win. You never heard nobody talking about Henry Armstrong or his smothering tactics and the way he just stayed on your module. It was ugly. It wasn't pretty as Robinson. But you have people like Telly Ellis just badgering people. So now I'm going to go in on him. All that fireman stuff, man, after Bradley loses to Pacquiao again, he's going to fire you, man. Talking about fireman stuff.
Okay, last thing, Karim Mayfield, what's the message to all your fans who are watching this?
Hey, my message to all my fans, man. What y'all saw was only a glimpse of Mayfield, maybe 20%. Like I said, he do have 8 weeks. I had 8 days to prepare for that fight. You know what I mean? So that was just a glimpse. And imagine what I did with just a glimpse. The dude is known for throwing almost, I think, within 10 rounds, 900 to 1,000 punches a round. I took away that 400 punches. And that was not just me holding in that fight at all. Dude built in punches. You just seen, go to his page. You would see all scarred up. Look at me. I'm all smooth, man. 8 days compared to 8 weeks. That was a glimpse of Mayfield. So don't judge me by that, man. And check me out, Mayfield. We're still coming for y'all, man. For you squares that's been ducking, I'm duck hunting, you dig?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback.